Begin game fight!
Oh, yeah.
Uppercut.
Hey.
Business here?
way! What is it?
Hey, you. Yeah?
Channel Eternity!
We're here today in Metro City, everyone. Where the best rookie fighters have gathered at Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium. We'll be bringing you all the action from the novices running behind closed doors prior to the official opening of this new facility. Now then. Hey kids and everyone else, it's your fave, Eternity! I know Metro City has always had a penchant for fighting, but just look how fired up these fighters are. I wonder if any of them are up for a chat. The Novice League is all about finding new talent, which means everyone here is a first-timer, right? Doesn't that make you nervous?
No! Nerves are irrelevant. Losing isn't an option!
Okay, I wasn't wrong about them being fired up. Now, like I said, this tournament is behind closed doors, so the seats are kind of lonely. But you're not gonna miss anything if you stay right here on my channel. On VooTube! Stay tuned! Actually,
hey, now then,
round one, fight.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Checks with the projectile. Goes air to air to deny them a chance. Okay, takes them all the way to the corner. Goes with the projectile to pressure the opponent. Player 2 has them legit shook in the corner. Tenacious defense there, blocking that super. That drive impact doesn't get through.
Grinding uppercut.
Got their eye on the air. checks him with a projectile. They're being absolutely relentless with this fireball pressure in the corner. Nails the anti-air.
Like that.
This is a critical point of the round where they just need to go for it. Digs in deep to get that driver. They're thinking of scoring big off this cage use. Player two will look to apply pressure here. KO!
No way!
Player two on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on.
Round two.
Medium kick.
Like that.
How will this impact things?
Uppercut.
Have the radar up and running.
Like that.
Spinning burst.
Big opportunity coming.
Like
player
that.
One has a slight life lead. Uses the fireball to try and get a reaction.
Like that.
Anti-air drops him.
Like that.
Jumps?
Like that.
Player two will look to apply pressure here.
Like that.
Jumps up?
Like that.
Are we gonna see a comeback here?
Like that. Like that.
Flatline goal. Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point.
Final round, fight!
Close range projectile. Jumps in.
Uppercut.
Jump.
Uppercut.
A jump.
Like that.
Digs in deep to get that driver. Good presence of mind to pull the trigger. Jumps, drops them from the air. Presses for a reaction with a fireball. Back into the corner. What setup do they have? Fireball pressure. Trying to wear down the other, tries to act quickly but whiffs the attack. There's a drive impact. Super! That's what we want to see. Drops him hard.
Uppercut.
Jumps. Flatlines him.
Our fighters have clawed their way out of the first round. Now they're gearing up for round two. Okay, then.
Now then.
What?
See what they try to do here in the first round. Tries to turn up the pressure with an overdrive projectile. Gets a chance with that jumping. Player one has the life lead. There's a corner switch. Low heavy hits, mix up incoming. The throw hits, now the fun begins. The jumping is denied. Gets the jump in. Okay, oh. Player one sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up. Jumps up.
Spinning uppercut.
The jump in catches them. Medium kick hits. Connects with medium kick. Cross up. Jumps in. Big throws. Creates an opening with a low heavy. Both of our combatants are cooking up something. Shows a medium kick. Jump. There's a change of side. Jumps up. Player one might have just set up with the jump in. A jump in? Watching each other carefully. Who will make the first move? A real test of nerves here. Nice fireball! Curls him from above! Back dash is this can lead to flatline zone!
It's all come to this, folks. It's time for the final match! Okay, then.
Understand. This is a warning.
See what they try to do here in the first round. Maintains composure and pushes out of the corner. Gets a good read on their opponent. The impact gets blocked. Corner switch means they can now go on the offensive. Goes with the projectile to pressure the opponent. Both fighters are trying to decide their next move. Checks with the projectile.
Rising uppercut. Air
strike. Let's move.
From up or close.
You're mine. You're mine.
Sticks the jump in. Let's move. Goes for an overhead.
Rising uppercut.
The jump in catches them. The super arc finds its mark. They just went for it with that super. This may be the start of their counteroffensive. Well timed corner switch. Jumps? Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Does a good job of pushing back. Medium kick hits. Jumps in. Closing moments of the match. One hit's gonna do it. The super doesn't hit. From low heavy to... KO. Player two takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
One, two,
one. This is gonna be bad news. The drive impact doesn't get them the punish counter, but it's still good.
Clean parry.
Throws them to negate the block. Punish counter gives them a great opening here to do big damage. Doesn't miss a beat.
Let's move. Drop. Let's move. Drop.
Here I come.
Wow, that's some big time damage.
You're mine.
Let's move.
You like that? Uppercut.
Jumps in. Sets up with the jump in. Picks up the counter. This is going to be huge. We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Final round, fight!
Superb reactions on display.
Spinning bird kick.
Shows the medium kick, crowns them from above. And whiff, they're wide open. Player one can't let this simmer. Burns the gauge to turn up the heat. This is the ideal range to utilize the fireball here. Attempts to break the stalemate with the fireball. Ooh, the drive impact hits for punish. What will they do next? Player one with a lead. Will they go for offense or defense? And whip! They're wide open.
Let's move.
Player two, into the bear, turns out. Suspend the meter on the super. Both avoiding the wall like a plague. Close range projectile.
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike.
Now they can use drive. Gotta do better than that. Pump the brakes on the impact.
Hit that with confidence.
A single hit will do it.
Spinning bird kick.
Let's move.
Hello, Rockstar. Okay, then. Let me get this straight. You wanted to know what it meant to be strong. So you just did some basic training and entered this tourney? Really? You're something else. I guess that means you've still got a lot of room to grow. Is that right? Unfortunately, it looks like the main tournament's getting canceled, but on the bright side, we were still able to bring you some exciting fights. And there's one thing for sure. After dominating the novice league, everyone's gonna be waiting to see what this rookie does next. And with that, thank you everyone out there for joining us for the Novice League Tournament. I bet Mike Hagar himself was flexing his pecs in approval. I'm Eternity. See you later, kids. And don't forget to sub and like.
Yo! All right!
Thank you. King! Fight!
Hi. Well. Ah.
This is our turf.
That's it? Lousy thugs. Huh? Seriously? Did I miss a spot? No worries, though. No matter where you are, Jeremy's gonna find you.
Not good.
Catch you later. Sup?
Sup? Oh, no way! Yeah.
Up.
Yeah! The way I see it?
Yo!
Hey! By the way,
not walking.
Talk
out.
About it.
Found you.
Engage! Fight! Fight!